Good morning, everyone. Today I will explain about data types in Python. Data types are the classification and categorization of data items. Data types represent a kind of value which determines what operations can be performed on that data. Numeric, non-numeric, and Boolean data are the most used data types. Data types, number one, int. In int, there are three types: plain integer, long integer, bool, number two, float, and number three, string. Classification of data types. Python numbers. Python data types. Program. Data types in Python. While writing a Python program, we need to work with different types of data. For example, if we have to enter the height of a person, we will be required to use the decimal value. But if we have to write the name of a person, then we need to use a string or a collection of characters. The type of data value that can be stored in an identifier such as a variable is known as its data type. The data type of a value or a variable is an attribute that tells what kind of data a variable can have. Data type help in classifying different types of data values used in a program. Python language has standard data types that are used to define operations performed on them and the storage methods for each of them. The main data types used in Python are given below. Data type, number one, int. In there are three types: plain integers, long integers, bool, number two, float, number three, string. Type function. Type function is mostly used for debugging purposes. Two different types of arguments can be passed to type function, single and three arguments. If single argument type is passed, it returns the type of given object. If three arguments type is passed, it returns a new type object. these are the example of type function. Input function, input function. Python provides the function input. Input has an optional parameter which is the prompt string. If the input function is called, the program flow will be stopped until the user has given an input and has ended the input with return key. Input function. In the earlier part of this chapter, we have used equals to sign, which is known as an assignment operator in Python. This operator is used to store a value in a variable. The value stored in a variable can be changed during the program execution, but to make the program user-friendly, input function is used, which allows the user to enter the value during the execution of the program are required. For example, program A is equal to sign input within small bracket, double quote sign, enter your name. Press the enter key and then the next line, print within a small bracket A. The output is enter your name and press the enter key, your name will be displayed. Now in another program, A is equal to sign input within a small bracket, double quotes, enter the first numbers, press the enter key, B is equal to input within a small bracket with double quotes, enter the second number, press the enter key, print within a small bracket with double quotes, the sum of the number, otherwise you can use the A plus. B also, output, enter the first number, you enter any number, enter the second number, again you can enter the any number also, the sum of the number is just display. And for example, when you enter the number 90 in the first number and the second number you enter the 78, the sum of the number is display 9078. That is known as concatenated. Otherwise, the sum of the number will display 168. In the above program, when we enter the integer values and try to add them, the value are not added. Rather, they join together. Similarly, when we try to multiply these values, we will get an error as shown in the program given below. See the program also. Thank you.